Hi everyone, I'm Thomas from Backscatter, and in this video, we're gonna cover learning mode for automatic pre-flash cancellation with the hybrid flash. Learning mode on the hybrid flash is super easy to use and will automatically learn and sync with any type of camera flash, so you'll never miss a shot. So let's dive in and check out how to use learning mode with the hybrid flash. Learning mode will work with any type of camera flash, but it is specifically designed for cameras with fill-in or pre-flashes. Pre-flashes occur when a camera's internal flash is set to fill-in flash. Fill-in camera flashes fire several times, with the first set of their flashes being used only to meter for the main flash. Learning mode will automatically learn and ignore these pre-flashes and will make sure the hybrid only fires with the main camera flash. Learning mode is on by default when the hybrid flash is powered on to manual mode. This makes it incredibly simple, and it doesn't require any switches, controls, or magnets to be changed on the hybrid, so you'll never find yourself in the wrong mode. To teach the hybrid flash to sync with your camera's flash, all you need to do is take a single test shot, and the hybrid flash will automatically learn the camera's flash pattern. When taking a test shot, first make sure your camera is in single fire drive and not in any continuous modes. If multiple shots are fired, it will cause a false reading. If you ever get a false reading, just power the hybrid flash off, then switch it back to manual to learn again. Once the test shot has been fired, wait a couple of seconds before firing again. The next time you fire, the hybrid will sync with your camera and you're all set for your dive. It really is just that easy. If you're ever stuck and you don't know what kind of flash your camera uses, give us a call and we can walk you through it. If your camera has a manual flash or you use a manual flash trigger, you can turn off learning mode to skip this step. Manual flashes only produce a single flash and do not use pre-flashes, and therefore don't need learning mode in order to fire the hybrid flash. If your camera has a manual flash, use it. It is much better than using a fill-in flash. Single manual flashes will fire faster and will use less camera battery. Some cameras even let you adjust the power of the manual flash, allowing you to save even more battery and fire even faster. Not only does using manual flash have multiple benefits on the camera's end, you rapid fire shooters out there will benefit with learning mode turned off. With learning mode turned off, the hybrid flash will fire with the first camera flash it sees and can sync with continuous drive from the get-go without needing to go through learning mode. To turn off learning mode, first make sure your hybrid flash is off. Then hold down the mode button. While holding down the mode button, turn the switch over to manual mode. Once in manual mode, the main indicator light will start blinking blue for learning mode. You can change blue learning mode to manual mode by clicking the mode button to turn the indicator light green. Green is manual flash only with learning mode turned off. To confirm this as your selection, just press the test button. With learning mode turned off, the hybrid flash will fire with the first flash it sees. Now the hybrid flash will remain in manual mode until it is changed back to learning mode using the same method. Well, that was everything you need to know about using learning mode with the hybrid flash. The hybrid flash is compatible with any type of camera flash in learning mode, or you can turn off learning mode by setting the hybrid flash to manual only. Overall, both options will make sure that you never miss a shot. Check out our other videos about the hybrid flash using the links in the description, or if you have any questions, we're just a phone call or an email away. Your purchases with Backscatter or any of our dealers worldwide always include lifetime tech support, and we dive, shoot, and service everything that we sell. This is Thomas from Backscatter, and I'll see you next time.